happy 2017. Welcome back to CS Vlogs. And today we are starting up the vlogs again by getting together all of the freaking footage from 2016 that I was supposed to put in and making a video about it. So I did that today, and now later today I'm actually going out with my family and my girlfriend to the Billy Joel concert, as I mentioned in this video. I will link this video to the description, and I'm serious this time to really get the vlogs up and going. And there's a palm tree in my room, I know, crazy, right? All right, so later on today, I have to go pick up my girlfriend, and we're going to the city to meet my parents in the city, and we are going to watch the Billy Joel concert tonight. Super excited. If you haven't seen the first time I went to a Billy Joel concert, I will link it also in the description below.
Maybe it's my office. Maybe my office. Because I have a lot of people, a lot of great people. Maybe it's them. And what I did is I said, I won't tell anybody. I'm going to have a meeting. And I won't tell anybody about my meeting with intelligence. And what happened is I had my meeting. Nobody knew. Not even Mona, my executive assistant for years. She didn't know, I didn't tell her. Nobody knew. The meeting was had, the meeting was over, they left. And immediately, the word got out that I had a meeting.
Yeah, that's another thing that happened recently. Trump is our new president, which I'm happy about. I didn't want Hillary. I really didn't want her. I mean, nothing against women or anything like that. I really just didn't like her. Like, her as a politician, I don't like her whatsoever. So, I was really happy when Trump won presidency. Right now, he's having his first news conference as president-elect or something like that. The Obamas are leaving on the 20th. I guess it's like the transition of power starting, like, they're moving to their new house or whatever, the Obamas or whatever it is, and Trump's getting ready to move into the White House, and, oh yeah, you know, it's just gonna be a mess for the first couple of weeks, getting everything organized, obviously, in the White House, but I'm super excited for this new president, And I'm super excited for a Republican to be in the House, not a Democrat. That's nothing against gay ideas or whatever like that. Like, I'm pro gay marriage. I'm pro that kind of stuff. Like, but certain things I don't like from Democrats. Like, I don't like that they're trying to get free college and for whatever. Like, because that means taxes go up. But you know, like stuff like that. Nothing like gay marriage or whatever like that. Like, I'm all for it. I have a lot of gay friends, and I'm not racist, I'm not bigoted, I'm not, you know, what they label us, which I don't like that they label us that. That's something that bothers me, that people can label just because of your political party, which I never liked, because people told me, when I told people that I was voting Republican, they called me bigoted, racist, and stuff like that, which I didn't like. And that was really nasty, and I didn't like that whatsoever. So that made me more of a reason why I wanted Trump to become president, not Hillary. So, yeah. All right, so we're running into a little bit of a delay on the events. The train that we're supposed to take, the LIRR is facing some issues right now with the track, and there is a little bit of a delay to Penn Station. But I don't think it's on Long Island. I think it's just at Penn Station, so we should be fine. But we're going to have to, at Jamaica, we're going to have to transfer to a subway, which I'm not too thrilled about, but at least we're getting to the event. I was hoping to get there on the time that we're supposed to, 6:20, but it's not looking that way right now. But I don't know. We'll see. We're getting updates right now about it, and it's not that we chose to take the subway. She had work today, so what ended up happening was that she needed to go to work, and then she would be able to go to the concert after she gets dressed and ready to go. So, yeah. Oh, we're gonna do that. Oh, man. This is gonna be an interesting ride.
2 hours later.
Oh,
All right, we're going to our seats for this concert. If you remember last time, we were in the same exact seats. Craziness here at the Garden. It's gonna get loud, it's gonna get awesome. I'm sitting right there where AJ is. The family.
Right here, he's filming.
It's showtime. There's Babe. Babe, say hi. We're back on the vlog scene. They just got the spotlight people in check. Call, I hate you.
That wasn't me, it was me.
Uh-huh.
What, you got your picture?
No, I'm taking a video.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, show's over. Billy Joel was amazing.
I can't hear a damn thing.
Elton John,
Billy Joel. I can't talk for it.
Wow, what a good show. Woo! It was hot in here. Now they gotta take down the whole set tonight because there's either hockey or basketball or something tomorrow.
Alright, we're leaving the city. It's pouring. Macy's. Where was the Foot Locker? There was a big Foot Locker.
We just passed it, it's over there. Behind
Gap.
Looks like a song that happened.
Daddy said this is a good song to have.
What is it called?
Don't You Want My Love.
Alright.
After a long freaking day, it's time for bed. It was a great concert, though. Thank you to Billy Joel himself for inviting me and my family to the concert. It was unbelievable. Thank you so much. I don't know if he's gonna watch my stupid videos, but thank you. It was amazing. It was awesome as always. So I don't know what to say about that. I don't know if I'm vlogging tomorrow, but let's see what tomorrow brings. So let's, good night. Bedtime. All right, good morning. I just found out that I have to go back to school today for a read-through of a show I'm stage managing this semester at school. So today is going to be, a productive day. Asia got sick after last night. She has a stomach virus, so I'm probably not going to be seeing her all day today, which I'm pretty upset about. I really wanted to see her and hang out with her, but now I have this read-through, so I probably would have not been able to see her anyways. Hold on, I'm going to back up. So yeah, I'm at Staples right now. I'm going to go get some prints done of the script, and later on today I'm going back to college to do the read-through of Oedipus Rex. Yeah, Shakespeare.
So I'm waiting for all this printing stuff to get done. It's not even going yet.
I had to go to a freaking computer to do this, so hopefully it came out good enough. It doesn't seem like a long play, so I'm hoping that it's a short play, because I'm not a big Shakespeare fan, but you know, you gotta learn everything. So while I was in Staples, the idiot me forgot to get a binder for my script, because my other binders are complete shit and I would like a new one. So I'm getting a binder.
They have to have binders somewhere here. Oh, there you go. Black or white. I'm gonna go with this black one, yeah. Let's see if there's any stuff in it. Nope. Got it.
I like CVS, but I hate CVS at the same time. Well, that statement is not entirely true. I just don't like going to my CVS. The reason why is because I always run into somebody. Like, somebody I don't want to run into. Like, an ex-girlfriend or an old friend I don't talk to anymore. Or just some old lady that knows me from some random thing. And I just cover the frickin' legs. Like, I like being recognized, but I don't like being recognized like that. But yeah, that statement was just not entirely true. I like CVS, but I only don't like going to I don't like going to my CVS. I hate seeing people that I don't want to see in my CVS, because everyone goes to the CVS in my town. So, gonna check the binder before I leave and go home. Okay, at school. I'm like the only one here besides the cast, obviously, but you know, what are you gonna do? Gotta work.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
So I was not really able to film at rehearsal. It didn't seem fair to actor friends. All I can say is that the cast is getting along pretty well so far. There's no problems yet. I don't know when we're doing the show yet. It's either gonna be in March or April, so we don't know yet. I'll let you guys know, obviously, when that is happening. But yeah, it was a good rehearsal. It's almost 9 o'clock. It's 8:30 something right now. But it was cold. It was cold in college. I guess they don't have the heat kicking when there's nobody there or something like that. But yeah. So I'm still exhausted from last night. It was such a good concert. Thank you to Billy Joel once again. It was awesome. We're supposed to get snow this weekend. I don't even know what the hell's gonna happen, but all I know is that it better not snow as much. I'm so done with this winter weather. I just want it to be sunny again and beautiful. So I'm going home Tuesday. Good morning. So as you know from today's episode, I said I voted for Trump. Well, I got something in the mail today. It seemed a little odd, but, you know, I guess when you sign up for something like this, you reap rewards. So I got this in the mail. So I open it up. And guess what was inside?
2 tickets to the inauguration of the President of the United States, Mr. Donald Trump. This is real. Because look at the presidential emblem. It's real. It's on there. It's real. There's no other way to say it. It's real. I got this letter. Saying thank you for participating. I'm required to come.
What? I'm very happy. I'm grateful that Trump wanted me to come, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. I want to. I don't even know where I'm even sitting. All right, if I'm even sitting, it's a little insane. I guess the silver seating. Oh. I'm all the way in the back.
See, there's the Capitol building. Focus, camera, focus. There's the Capitol building where everything's gonna happen, and there's me. Yeah. I'm all the way back there. At least I'm not in the back like there or like here. At least I'm actually gonna be kind of seeing it. Whatever. But yeah, this is a little bit crazy. That I've gotten these 2 tickets to the presidential inauguration. If my camera would freaking focus.
That's how my morning's going. How's yours? Yeah, but this is a little crazy. I think this is real because everything seems legit. The presidential emblem is on the thing, so I think it's real. I'm pretty sure it's real. Oh my god, I gotta look this shit up.
Alright, what's up guys? We're at the movie theater. We're playing a game.
I'll swipe it again.
We're playing a game at the movie theater. Hold the camera.
24 seconds.
No!
You're an idiot!
I hold it down!
No, you didn't. You pressed it.
Come on, Chris, you f*** up. We're playing the game called S-Cube. Yeah, get the S in the middle of everything. So Chris has got to try to go for the Beats Pill.
No!
Just missed it.
Come on!
Chris, try to get me with this.
We gotta waste all the money I've got on this.
Who cares?
Wait, let me try.
You wanna try? Alright, Jen. Yeah, Jenna's like the whiz at like every game
ever. I feel like Jenna knows how to do this.
Imagine I got it. I probably.
You probably should.
No, I didn't. I was too short.
Alright, I'm gonna try.
Yeah, wait, let me call.
If Asia gets this, we're gonna bow down and worship her.
We're gonna bow down that your 2017 is better than ours so far.
Yeah.
No, it's the damn bottom because you keep looking at the top.
Yeah.
You have to look at the bottom.
You have to look at both.
I know.
But if you look at the bottom, then you're gonna.
Babe, did you go? Alright, then I'm up next.
I didn't go yet.
You didn't go yet?
No, Asia gets to go.
Asia goes next.
By a hair,
you're
gonna
miss it by a hair.
Yeah.
Oh! Not even by a hair.
Asia go.
Asia's gotta go at least twice.
Yeah, you're gonna go twice.
Asia, this is interesting. Does it keep going back and forth? We're all just trying to shoot for the Beats Pill.
No, too much.
It's hard.
I was there.
I keep looking at the top.
Yeah.
You go again.
This game is actually pretty fun.
We had $25 on this card, and now we're gonna be down to?
Like 10.
Yeah. This is the only machine that has the best
fun. Ah!
Wait, I wanna try.
Come on! Yeah, no thank you.
This is a play until you win game right here. So at least we're gonna win something.
Yeah, what?
A ball.
No, oh, I'm
short. Oh. I want to go. I haven't gone. I want to go next.
There goes Christopher.
Okay, come on.
Chris really wants to win this Beats Pill.
I need a new Beats Pill.
Here we go.
Your red one's fine.
Yeah, my red one's fine.
Well, then I need it.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh man.
See, that's the thing. You look
so annoying.
2 hours later.
You have such bad memories.
We just went to go see Bye Bye Man.
A good movie.
It was a good. So my camera died, and we were just about to talk about Bye Bye Man.
So yeah, it was a really good movie.
It was a good movie, but it was scary. It was scary as
He jumped out of his skin. He jumped out of the skin.
I find it funny that the guys are the scary ones.
Oh my god, what the fuck? The Bye Bye Man.
The Bye Bye Man does not want us talking about it. So, I think I'm going to end the vlog here. Thank you guys for watching the craziness of this vlog.
The haunted house. The haunted blocks of Asia's house.
Yeah, but Bye Bye Man was good. Thank you guys for watching today's vlog.
It was so scary.
Bye.
See you guys later. Good.
Great adrenaline rush.
Yeah, if you want to go see a scary movie that you're going to have nightmares about, go see that. Bye, man. I'll see you guys later.